How to fix PiP not working on YouTube. This picture-in-picture not working on your YouTube app, I'll show you how to fix it. So let's get started. First things first, open your settings app on your phone. From there, simply scroll down and tap on general. Now simply go to picture-in-picture, as you can see over here, and make sure that is toggled on. Once you've done that, let's go to the YouTube app itself. Just tap on your profile icon and simply go to settings at the top. Simply tap on general, and here you might find an option called picture in picture, and make sure that is turned on as well. Once you've done that, simply check if PiP works or not. If it still doesn't work, what you can do is simply go back and open your settings app again. And once you've done that, simply go back to general and go to iPhone storage. Here, all you need to do is simply find the YouTube app and simply, maybe you can upload it, or if that still doesn't work, you can simply delete the app itself and install it again. And that's it. These are some of the ways you can simply make sure PiP is turned on.